Today we have the campaign shoot for our coming spring and summer collection 2014. What's going on in here? Well, what's happening right now is we have the model shoot going on. Not really using models in the normal sense, but using some amazing women, real women, that have great backgrounds with a very creative profile that goes so well with our universe of jewelry in the way they combine their jewelry to express their style.
I feel so excited. I feel so excited about today, and I've seen a bit of the collection of Pandora, and it's really beautiful and romantic. And I feel a bit of butterfly today, so I'm perfect.
It's great to come here today for Pandora and see how these collections for summer, all these pastels and soft colors, baby pinks, baby lilacs, how they translate into jewelry on a bigger scale, you know, for everybody of all ages.
Firstly, I'd like to say it's a great crew to work with. Secondly, I think the choice of women that we're using is wonderful. I think that they're all different individuals who do different things, and it embraces a lot about womanhood in a different way and inspire to individuality, which is a great thing, actually. We're having a good day, good shoots thus far. It's been great.
What I love about Pandora is that, you know, it's really personal. You can create your own look. You can combine different pieces. You can really customize your jewelry yourself, which I think is really special.
I think it's really important to choose when, how you feel, you know, and to wear something. Depend on your humor, on humor of the day, by example. So I like this so much. Only me waiting in the dark for you. Promise the best is yet to come. Hope is near the truth.
When will the two? We're now done with the shoot. We are so happy with the results. It's been amazing. Three great days, very intense. I think we got some amazing pictures, and now we're going to be putting it all together, and we look forward to showing it to the whole world.